Not just properties they're searching, but parks and woodland.
12-day long search continues.
Police say the investigation is now at a critical stage.
As a result of new information received late last night,
there's an increasing intensity and urgency about the whole investigation.